In the aftermath of the Holocaust and the Second World War, the world came together and adopted a convention to prevent genocide and punish those who commit this heinous crime. 70 years later, the prevention of genocide remains a cardinal task for our time. That is why I launched an appeal for every country to ratify the Genocide Convention. I urge the 45 remaining states to do so without delay. And I call on all states to translate the convention's words into action, to prevent massive human suffering and to advance accountability. At a time of rising anti-Semitism, anti-Muslim bigotry, and other forms of hatred, racism, and xenophobia, let us reaffirm our commitment to upholding the equality and dignity of all.